So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I think you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master.
Yeah, I can see that.
Not much to see here.
Well?
Nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Secret cave behind a waterfall. Gentlemen, we are on a pirate adventure.
What are you, seven?
So, Victor, how is it that you know King's Bay so well, huh?
Well, the first time out here was for a swap. Stolen diamonds.
Of course.
Deal went bad, and I got arrested. Ended up bribing the police chief.
Again, of course.
And in the process of negotiating the bribe, we, cut it off. And I made it a point to come visit him.
Now maybe we can preempt any trouble we might get into. Can you still reach out to him?
It's a note.
He moved to Brazil. It's been a few years since we've seen each other.
Maybe time for a visit.
Maybe. First, let's wrap this up.
All right, let's get moving.
A little warning next time.
That's the first time in years I've had two showers in one day. That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising.
Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. Ah! We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
We're getting nowhere fast.
I got mud in my mouth. Nathan, the rocks.
I got it. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How did we go through
that? Okay. Oh,
shit!
Thank you.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure.
Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with.
Got some big plans for this winch.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. Do it. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Whoa, whoa! Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victory.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Those poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
Be right back.
I'll just wait with Sam.
Ready to go.
Careful, kid. Holy shit!
Sorry. Good car. Don't die. Don't die on me.
Hey, Nathan, check out that cave there.
One sec. What you got? You guys didn't talk about me while I was gone, did you?
Oh, would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop!
I see him. What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
And that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Ugh.
Dean hasn't given up on excavation by explosions. Rafe can't be happy about that.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison. A lot of books.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here? One down, one to go.
Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off. No, turn into it.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
Stay put.
Now bring me back something nice.
Let's get out of here.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Let me know when I can open my eyes. Hey, Sam. If you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison? Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Ah, hell. Can't jump that high.
Sully, you were saying?
Oh, yeah, right. So, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books,
hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor.
What have we here?
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, give me a second.
Thank you.
Sorry, you were saying?
Well, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden just... Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half.
Okay, shall we pick up where we left off? I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar.
For sure.
Hey, look. Anything in that pit?
Okay. Remind me what we were talking about? I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So... Pirate walks into a bar.
Oh, great. Here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arg, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
sorry.
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
This thing come with airbags? Or parachutes?
Check it out, boys.
What is it? Holy shit, you can probably see all of Kings Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Well, did you look at this?
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.